Have you ever had too many people ask you out on a date?
How's it hanging? How goes it?
Not so big now.
Hey,
are you?
Jimmy.
Stop! Hey!
All right, kids, I'm in a good mood today, so just shut up and get to work. I guess you're not useless. Good work, Hopkins. Shutting up and working? It works. Not too shabby, Hopkins. You're a step above the usual brat, son. Good show.
I always knew I could do it.
No one paid them.
Good to see you.
Make it quick, Ernest.
Now, as our new leader, I have something I need you to do for me.
What?
I mean, look, do you want to take down the jocks or what?
Of course I do.
Yes, well, I have a plan.
Okay, what is it?
Well, what I need are some inappropriate pictures of someone they care about.
You want pictures?
Yes, it's a complicated plan, all right. I need some naughty pictures of that Mandy girl.
I'm sure you do, but what has that got to do with this?
Oh, this? This is purely for the purposes of this plan. I'm not like that at all.
You want me to get incriminating pictures of the head cheerleader just for your plan? The kind of pictures that could land me in jail or worse?
It's not easy being the boss.
Man, this better be good.
Maybe one day you'll get it. Oh my god, this is disgusting. I'll have to go change. Oh my god. Can't wait to get out of these clothes.
Mr. Galloway is...
Student?
much better. Now I'm ready to dazzle everyone with my charisma and popularity again.
Just what I was looking for.
This is much better. I hope it doesn't make me smell like a nerd.
I totally like your shoes, Jimmy.
Do not trip.
I've got some nice pictures for you.
I can't wait to see them. I'm an avid student of anatomy, you know.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Hey there.
You little worms, you better run to class right now! Oh, now...
I was looking over your last assignments, and some of you have real talent. It was really a treat.
People leave stuff lying around everywhere. Look at this.
Meow, meow. yet today.
Oh, Jimmy!
I'm very pleased with your progress, Jimmy. You show real promise.
No sweat!
That's it?
I have to leave now.
You may wait quietly. Very quietly.
Someone put mashed potatoes in my...
Hopkins! Very well, young squire.
Huh?
How are you, young man? Can I offer you a highball?
Yeah, sure.
Actually, maybe you're a little young. Better keep this out of harm's way.
Are you gonna be all right, sir?
It's that pompous-ass Patrick. He's bad-mouthing me all around the staff room.
Why?
He keeps calling me a drunk. Says that I am irresponsible. He's trying to get me fired. He's trying to turn Miss Phillips against me.
Well, sir, when people say bad things about what I do, I like to prove them wrong.
Really? How? By showing a nobler side of yourself? Rising above it?
No, not exactly. I like to show that they massively underestimated the force that they were dealing with, and then really give them something to complain about.
The treacherous Machiavel! I love it!
Good. Me too.
Why is this stuff lying around everywhere? I might need that.
Thank you. this thing I need done.
You deliver these, and I'll have time to go visit my special friend.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you kindly.
This what you're looking for?
Oh, thank you. Thanks a ton.
A nice boy. Won't you get me out of here?
Yeah, all right, let's do it.
I can't understand those cleaning ladies and their affection for Mr. Bobus. That rat think it's gonna be the death of me. Glad Mr. Lisburn ain't around no more. He's probably rolling around in his grave, poor bastard. I heard that some little tart from Bulworth has been playing Tom under the bleachers.
This looks useful.
Someone needs to send those preps a message. Tag up that part of town. Can you do it?
Definitely.
Cool, thanks.
Now that looks good.
I'm gonna beat you because you're breaking the law. I'm gonna beat you because you think that's art.
Mr. Galloway would be proud. Beautiful.